It gets plus 1925 here. Putting Microsoft Flight Simulator once again today. We're taking the Dornier DOX. From here in Ketchikan, all the way out to Kodiak. Good, let's get the engines going then. Let's see, while we're still stopped, sure, you're not really meant to have anything open, but... Whoop. Well, those are the cargo hatches. I'm not touching the cargo hatches. Let the passengers savor that that fresh Alaskan air while they can. Okay, that's enough of that one. Ooh. Okay. That's useful. That's all the lights on. That should. There we go. I think like that should reset the view. Okay, it's the last of the engines. Now we will actually probably need to do just a little bit of taxiing, which is just trying to I'm just trying to get this thing to turn. Oh, sorry, I just noticed the little terrain glitch that means there's just a giant wall of water up dead ahead. Oh no. Can we not that aggressively? But I'm trying to keep our nose, or I guess in this case probably bow down. There we go, just climb out, don't make any sharp turns. There's mountains on both sides of us. And yeah, just because, yeah, you might notice 12 engines, but only two throttle levers. The reason for that is, whoop, let me just duck down through here. That is effectively what we're controlling, but if I wanted to do some individual controls, I can control these individually. And the question, yeah, those do kind of fall in line, but there we go. That's how the engine controls work on a Dornier. Anyway, I'll see you guys once we begin our approach into Kodiak. Okay guys, we're coming into Kodiak. That's the big Coast Guard station, basically. But we're not aiming there because obviously we're a flying boat. We can't. Oh well. I mean, if things are really bad, we could land on land, but considering this thing has fuel in its belly, But be advised, so we're just aiming for this bay here. Yeah, no, I'm not going to do the same thing I did last time where I just cut all the engines. Making sure that's not good. Because I get the feeling we're... Like, that feels more than 500 feet. Or maybe that's just weird perspective. Once again, engines are fully at idle. The nose level off. Good. Just up a bit more. There we go. Nice. And smooth. Let's get our power down. Still moving quite fast. Well, probably faster than the tugboats would be able to grab us. But now we're good, so I will... Oh. Okay. Come on. I don't need this right now. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, like it's clearly not doing anything, it just moves back. Oh well. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.